Yeah, because you're not a member, you never asked. Please don't argue here. Young man, you are treading on dangerous grounds. We are not going to allow the committee should never allow that kind of situation. If you the Honorable Elisha wrote, the Honorable Chris Wamalwa wrote, and that is the procedure. We cannot bend it merely because there is some youth so that cannot be a ground. You can have been in the university for 20 years as a student and also leader there, whatever you may have been doing. But that's not a reason. There are members here who are members of this committee who have not asked questions. The Honorable TJ, the Honorable Peter Kaluma, they are members. Honorable Chepkut, I didn't allow him to ask a question because when we met yesterday to set the ground rules, he was not there. So, and the danger of doing that is allowing a person who has not been with you, is he could easily go on a frolic of his own. So, Honorable Chepkut, next time this kind of thing happens, attend the meeting so that you know. You can see the other members who are there are not complaining. It's not, and we can't all actually ask questions. It is not that if you don't ask a question, you are not a member of the committee. If somebody, the question you would have wanted to ask has been asked by another member, you should feel satisfied. Because after all, the members are members of the same committee. The report which will be produced for the entire membership. And we will not require Elisha, who talks about DNA, when we are approving the report. Neither shall we require songs of praise. Yeah, we're going to get the songs of praise. That DNA thing. It can only be voted again. Now, how do we get into that? He was going to start telling us about even the clan. We didn't stop him. Hey, my daughter has about this plan. So, one of the members says, our